Here.
Stein.
Here.
Dick.
Here.
Dicklin.
Here.
Stecker.
Here.
Ray.
Here.
Okay, number two, approval of agenda.
Are there any changes tonight?
No changes.
I make a motion to approve.
I'll second.
Call the roll.
Begin.
Yes.
Stein.
Yes.
Dick.
Yes.
Dicklin.
Yes.
Stecker.
Yes.
Ray.
Yes.
Okay, number three, presentation of petitions and other communications. A, set a public hearing for July 2nd, 2018 at 6 PM for the consideration of conveying the east half of Lot 11 in the northwest quarter of northeast quarter of Section 29, Township 84, North Range 26 west of the 5th PM in Lots 1 and 2 in the southwest quarter of the northeast quarter of Section 29, Township 84, Range 26 west of the 5th PM, Boone County, Iowa, to Eastern Star Masonic Home.
So moved.
Second.
Call the roll.
Stein.
Yes.
Dick.
Yes.
Dicklin.
Yes.
Stecker.
Yes.
Ray.
Yes.
Begin.
Yes.
Okay, B, set a public hearing for July 16th, 2018 at 6 PM for the consideration of voluntary annexation into the city of Boone, Iowa for parcel C in the north half of northwest quarter of Section 32, Township 84, North Range 26 west of the 5th PM, Boone County, Iowa, as shown on the plat of survey recorded in plat book 33, page 15, in the office of the recorder of Boone County, Iowa.
So moved.
Second.
Call the roll.
Dick.
Yes.
Dicklin.
Yes.
Stecker.
Yes.
Ray.
Yes.
Begin.
Yes.
Stein.
Yes.
Okay, number four, report of standing committees. A, policy administration.
No report.
Public safety transportation, Stephen.
No report, but I think we do have something.
We do, sir.
Tuesday at 4, so Kevin, although we may have just announced that they have announced that.
Okay, thank you. Utility committee, Stephen.
No report.
Economic development committee, Greg.
Just real quick, we did have a delegation head down to the DOT commission meeting in Des Moines last Tuesday. It was Dan Scott, Bill Scare, the mayor, myself, Steve Duffy from the county board supervisors, Representative from Paraway. Also, we also had a representation from Union Pacific. Went well. We looked much more appealing, I think, to the board than the $500,000 project by the Des Moines Airport. So we hope to hear back within the short time span of what the state calls the review period.
Thank you. Okay, next, department reports. Building official Ed is not with us this evening, so Dan is taking his place.
Thanks, Your Honor. Number one is